Hey everybody, welcome back to Fallen Channel with some more Undertale. Quick recap, we found some home movies of Azriel, Toriel, Asgore, and the child who mysteriously has the same name as me, and apparently the same color shirts. Wondering if I've been some sort of resurrection type dealy, I don't know. Anywho. We found all the keys and opened up the power room, so we're gonna go head that way and flip the switch. And I have a feeling that the termination machine is gonna be involved somehow. My thing is, I have a feeling Alphys is around here, and she caused the power outage, and she's trying to deal. She's somewhere down here. I'm pretty sure that the termination machine is going to become active when I turn the power on. Maybe she's working on it, that's why she turned the power off. I don't know. Here we go! It's an elevator. Seems like another elevator has lost its power. Okay. Whoop! Seems to be turned off. Everything's turned off. Do we have to fight Alphys? Oh, that totally looks like it has a face with like two red eyes, a smile, a heart. This is gonna be another boss. I feels it in my bones. It's like this controls the elevator's power. Turn it on. Totes. All the ghosts. Can't move. Guys! Hey, stop! It's Alphys! I got you guys some food, okay? That's what the dog food in our lab was for! It's for those guys! Sorry about that. They get kind of sassy when they don't get fed on time. Anyway, the power went out, and I've been trying to turn it back on. But it seems like you are one step ahead of me. This was probably just a big inconvenience for you. But I appreciate she came up here to back me up. As I said, I was afraid I might not come back. But that's not because of these guys or anything. I was just worried I'd be too afraid to tell the truth. That I might run away or do something cowardly. I suppose I owe you an explanation. Okay, hold on. I think there is like a connection between this situation and the Wizard of Oz. Hear me out. I'm Dorothy. Instead of being sucked up into a tornado and being sent to Oz, I fell down a hole, and here I am. We got brainless, what's his name? Sands. We got Undyne, who needs a heart, you know? And then we got Alphys here, who needs courage! Confidence! You know? And Sans is Toto. I don't know. But Asgore is totally the wizard. And Flowey is the witch, I guess? The wicked witch? Something? I don't know, but there's a connection there. Anywho, let's continue on. I suppose I owe you an explanation. As you probably know, Asgore asked me to study the nature of souls. During my research, I isolated a power I called determination. I injected into dying monsters so their souls would last after death. But the experiment failed. You see, unlike humans, monsters' bodies don't have enough physical matter to take those concentrations of determination. Their bodies started to melt and lose what physicality they had. Pretty soon, all the test subjects had melted together into those guys. Seeing them like this, I knew I couldn't tell their families about it. I couldn't tell anyone about it. No matter how much everyone was asking me, and I was too afraid to do any more work, knowing everything I'd done so far had been such a horrific failure. But figure out how to take them apart then. I don't know. But now... Now I've changed my mind about all this. I want to tell everyone what I've done. It's going to be hard. Being honest, believing in myself. I'm sure there will be times where I'll struggle. I'm sure there will be times where I screw up again. But knowing deep down that I have friends to fall back on, I know it'll be a lot easier to stand on my own. Thank you. Come on, guys. It's time for everyone to go home. Okay. Can we look at those other monitors now? It's a happy face. Enter narrate. I've chosen a candidate. I haven't told Asgore yet because I want to surprise him with it. In the center of his garden, there's something special. The first golden flower that grew before all the others. The flower from the outside world. It appeared just before the queen left. I wonder, what happens when something without a soul gains the will to live? It's Flowey! It's Totes Flowers. 18. The flower's gone. Yep. I don't know if it was trying to chase after Toriel or what. Oh, that was a slow ring. Ring! It's a voice you have never heard before. Falwyn, are you there? It's been a long time, hasn't it? But you've done well. Thanks to you, everything has fallen into place. Falwyn, see you soon. That's not ominous! Who could it be? It's somebody we've never met before, so I don't know. Oh, we're on the castle level. Right? Yep. Should we go see Asgore? No, let's not. You know what? Sorry for the indecision here. We're gonna go check him out real quick. If he wants to fight, then we'll just back out and we'll head out. Doop 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 doop. No music. Gotta make up my own. Shoobaloopadapadap boop boop bow. Boop a doop 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 a Scooby dooby doop 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 chow. You guys like this jazzy beat I have going? I know, right? I should start a band. We'll call it the Five Falwins. Yeah, there we go. Or something else starts with an F. I don't know. Got some cool band names, let me know. The one man band, the Five Falwins. Which makes no sense. Okay. Oh, this is so long. We're not gonna run into Sans again, are we? Nope. I hope this isn't a wild goose chase. Maybe we shouldn't go here. Eh, whatever. Oh, there's no save point. Okay. Doop-a-doop-boop-boo. Save here. See what happens. Oh. You did it, son.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, back so soon. How are you feeling? Not really. I see. Do what you have to. Okay, we can just use those elevators to get out of here quickly. So, I guess we gotta go see Alphys and see what the deal is. How it all turned out as far as her public announcement that, she's been doing the Frankenstein situation with souls and fusion gems and such. That's just really weird. I mean, I guess these guys really want to get the hell out of here, huh? There we go. Cool. Is there even a way out? Doors jammed shut with vines. How do I get out of here? Did I miss something? What do I do? Do I have to fight Asgore again? This time Flowey won't kill him? Because I do believe that, well, maybe there's something over here. Dusty toys. What a comfortable bed. It's a family photograph. Am I in it? Okay. So I can't get behind there now. Macquarie, Art of a Flower for King Dad. Okay, so we're trapped. We can't go see what the deal is with what's her name? See you soon. Voice I don't recognize. Has anyone been mentioned that I just have not met before? I guess we gotta go fight Asgore. I'm just gonna keep walking the route to see if there is some sort of branching pathway that I just missed or something. You know what? Instead of seeing Asgore, we're gonna go to the coffin room. Maybe somebody's in there. Wait! What if it's Azrael? We've not met Azrael yet, but he's the only person that has been mentioned by name that we haven't met yet. Who might be calling us beyond the grave like those other ghosts were. Oh. Either that or Flowey turned over a new leaf. Ha ha ha, plant joke. Or something, I don't know. My Scooby-Doo ending, or not? Oh, we already did the Scooby-Doo ending. What's this? This looks different. It's nothing. Nothing. Nothing, Fallon. Stop it. Going down the stairs. It's a coffin. Then grave Fallon. It's empty. I am Fallon. The first and the foremost. First is of his name, blah, 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 blah. Can I go up these? No. All right, everybody, let's go talk to Asgore. That's all we can do, right? I don't need to save. We already did. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, back so soon. How are you feeling? I'm ready. I can't go anywhere. I can't go pick up more healing items either. This is it, man. Ready? You got a King Dad. Strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. Seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Oh, that's different. Whoa! Hey, sorry! What a miserable creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. What? Do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first I thought I would let you make your journey alone, but I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure must have been so treacherous, and ultimately it would burden you with a horrible choice. To leave this place, you would have to take the life of another person. You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realized I cannot allow that. It is not right to sacrifice someone simply to let someone leave here.
find out what I have been trying to prevent this whole time. So for now, don't just suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he deserves mercy too.
I totally agree.
He's just mixed up and he misses you and he misses his kids who died.
Apparently I might be one of them.
Tori, you came back.
Do not Tori me, Dreamier. You pathetic whelp. If you really want to free our kind, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul. Taken six souls from the humans, then come back and freed everybody peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair because you would rather wait here, meekly hoping another human never comes.
Oh. Coming deep, Toriel. Tori, you're right. I am a miserable creature. But do you think we can at least be friends again?
No, Asgore.
Asgore, human! Nobody fight each other. Everyone's gonna make friends, or else I'll...
Hello, I am Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too. Hey, Asgore, is that your ex? Jeez, that's rough, buddy.
He was crying a second ago. I'm not sure if anyone else saw it.
Hey! Nobody hurt each other. Oh, are you another friend? I am Toriel. Hello!
Hi. There's two of them? Yes. Hey, nobody fight anyone. If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced to ask Undyne for help.
Hello?
Oh, hello, Your Majesty. Psst, hey, human. Did Asgore shave? And clone himself?
Hey guys, what's up, man?
That voice. Hello, I think we may know each other.
Oh, hey, I recognize your voice too.
I am Toriel. So nice to meet you.
The name's Sans, and, Sane.
Oh, wait, then. This must be your brother, Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. It is so nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you.
Oh, he's blushing, like, near his eyes.
Wowee! I can't believe Asgore's clone knows who I am! This is the best day of my life!
Hey, Papyrus. What does a skeleton tile his roof with?
Snowproof roof tiles!
No, silly. A skeleton tiles his roof with... shingles!
I changed my mind. This is the worst day of my life!
Come on, Asgore. It's gonna be okay. There are plenty of fish in the sea.
Yeah, Asgore!
Undyne's totally right about that fish thing. Sometimes you just got to stop going after furry boss monsters and just get to know the really cute fish.
Oh, but look at both of them. Look at both of them like,
It's a metaphor. Well, I think it's a good analogy. Oh my god! Will you two just smooch already? The audience is dying for some romantic action! Hey, shut up! Man, the nerve of that guy. Right, Alphys?
Alphys?
Do it! Now Kif. No, he's right. Let's do it! I guess if you want to, then... Don't hold anything back.
Look at those blushies. It's the most awkward one ever.
Wait! Not in front of a human.
Right, sorry. I got a little carried away there.
My child, it seems as if you must stay here for a while. But looking at all the great friends you may have made, I think you'll be happy here.
Hey, that reminds me. Papyrus, you called everyone here, right? Well, besides, her. Anyway, if I got here before you, how'd you know to call everybody? Let's just say... a tiny flower helped me. A tiny flower? What? Oh, Flowey, don't do this!
doing this, buddy?
I thought you changed, man. No, he did say he'd come back. You idiots, while you guys were having your little powwow, I took the human souls, and now, not only are those under my power, but all of your friends' souls are gonna be mine too. And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault. It's all because you made them love you. All the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with their souls and the humans' together, I will achieve my real form. Huh? Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? This is all just a game. If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't be able to play with me anymore. And what would I do then? This game between us will never end. I'll hold victory in front of you just within your reach. And then tear it away just before you grasp it. Over and over and over. We've been here, dude. Listen. If you do defeat me, I'll give you your happy ending. I'll bring your friends back. I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen. You, I'll keep you here no matter what.
Oh.
Even if it means killing you 1,000,000 times.
Can't move. Oh! Toriel! Save me!
What?
Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you.
There's the bones, the spear. That's right, human. You can win. Just do what I do. Would do. Believe in you.
Hey, human. If you got past me, you can get through anything. So don't worry. We're with you all the way.
Huh.
Oh, huh. You haven't beaten this guy yet, dude? Come on. This weirdo's got nothing on you. Fire, light. Who did lightning?
Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow, I know you can do it.
Human, for the future of humans and monsters, you have to stay determined.
La la la, we're with you two.
Come on, you got this, you gotta win. You can do it, dearie.
No!
Unbelievable, this can't be happening. You... Can't believe you're all so stupid. All of your souls are mine.
It's like some Mortal Kombat. Was it Shao Kahn or something like that?
I don't remember his name.
What's going on?
It's Azrael.
Oh, it's totally Azrael. Striped shirt, too. I need a voice. Finally. I was so tired of being a flower.
Oh my god!
I just connected all the dots. When Azrael died, they buried him into where the flowers were. And then Alphys took a flower from where he was buried. His soul was in the flower. And then when they combined all the stuff, they created Flowey with Azrael's soul. Mind blown. Oh my god. I was so tired of being a flower.
Aww.
Howdy, Fawen. Are you there? It's me, your best friend.
You've been possessed, Azrael Dreamer. It's the end.
Hope! You held on to your hopes. You reduced how much damage you'll take this turn.
Whoa!
It's the end.
Whoa!
Oh, this is so cool! Think about why you're here now. You can't feel the empty space in your inventory get small. You can feel the empty space and get smaller and smaller. Whoa! Dude, I thought we were buddies! Woo! Ezra charges Shocker Breaker. Last dream? Through determination, the dream became true. Your HP was maxed out. You know, I don't care about destroying this world anymore. Whoa! This is cool, but what's going on? Whoa, I'm determined! But it refused. Oh, this is so cool. Why are you here now? I can feel the empty space in your inventory getting smaller and smaller. Every time I do that, I get a health item. Oh. That means I can fight this forever. I just have to power through it. And the music is amazing! So does that mean I gotta fight you? After defeat you and gain total control over the timeline, I just want to reset everything. Gosh. Whoa! Ooh. This is so interesting! All your progress, everyone's memories, I'll bring them all back to zero. Do everything all over again. Do I have to fight you like your dad? Does that outlast you? And you know what the best part of all this is? You'll do it. I have to start over every time, though, don't I? Oh. What do I need to do? Just dream up like crazy. Woo! Did that! Star blazing. Choose how much damage you'll take this turn. This is so cool. Even though I'm getting my ass handed to me, I'm liking it. And the music kind of goes with the music too. I love it. I think I do have to fight you. I don't know. It doesn't tell me I need to though. Chaos Saber, that's the thingy.
Then you'll lose to me again.
Goes right ahead. Oh! Woo! Chaos Buster. Taking a dream like no other.
This is awesome!
Yes, I want a happy ending. Who doesn't want a happy ending to this story in particular? You got the neutral one. After we defeated Flowey. Yes, I do. Chaos Blaster. I freaking hate Chaos Blaster. That's right. Breaker 2. Wow.
Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that let you get this far, is gonna be your downfall.
Like the machine I was talking about. What am I supposed to do?
Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way. Wow, you really are something special. But don't get cocky. Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Let's see what good your determination is against me.
I have one hit point.
Whoa! He's a demon!
I can't go to items.
Can't move your body. Behold my true power!
Oh, was I able to move there? Oh, I got my health back. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away.
Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more. Your life will end here in a world where no one remembers you.
Ooh, I can move.
Still, you're hanging on? That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything, too. That attitude will serve you well in your next life.
Good. Oh! This is gonna be a long episode, guys.
Show what good your determination is now.
Can't move your body, nothing happened! You struggled, nothing happened. You try to reach your save file, nothing happened!
Try it again to reach your save file, nothing happened!
Seems saving the game really is impossible. But, maybe, with what little power you have, you can save something else. We're gonna save Toriel. She is your mother after all.
the depths of Ezra's soul, something's resonating. The lost souls appeared! About this is so familiar to her. This is for your good. Forgive me for this. It's like synergize attacks or something. Also stand there. Hug. But you're going to see her again. Something about this is so familiar to her. No one will leave again. This is my duty. Whoop. Big circles. Big. Oh, big circles is not working out for me right now. Tell the lost soul you prefer cinnamon instead of butterscotch. Somehow, she faintly recalls hearing this before. The music is amazing! I love it! Tell the lost soul that you have to go if you're going to free everyone. Suddenly, her memories are flooding back! Seeing her remember you, the male lost soul tried hard to remember you too. Your fate is up to you now. You are our future. You feel something faintly resonate within Azria. Sands. Within the depths of Azria's soul, something's resonating. The lost souls appeared. Joke. The other soul seems to like it. Oh, I gotta pick which one. I am a scavenger human. Just give up. Whoa, oh, man, I forgot about these. Lost soul, stand there. You, take a joke. Told also a bad pun about skeletons. He seems to love it, but the other lost soul seems to hate it. Then everyone will. Why even try, man? Oh, that's right. No move. Move. No move, move. No move. No. Crossword, take a break, judgment? He's fighting you. It nods its head solemnly. Seems like it will. No, wait, you're my friend. I could never capture you. Nah, dude, I'm rooting for you, kid. This is so cool. Feel something resonate within Azriel. Undying. Within the depths of Azriel's soul, something's resonating. The lost soul appears. Oh, it's just Undying. Flash, a smile, fake hit. Tap lost soul lightly. Something about the way you fight is familiar to her. All humans will die. Oh, wow. I hope I don't get to the yellow ones. Those ones really killed me. You ask the lost soul to teach you how to cook. She doesn't know why, but she kind of wants to teach you how. You're our real enemy. Ah. Stands there. Clash. You clash against the lost soul with all your might. You recognize your fighting spirit. Suddenly, memories are flooding back. Well, some humans are okay, I guess. I love that cheesy smile. Feel something resonating inside Azriel. Come on, Alfie. Within there's something's resonating. Lost soul appeared. Courage, nerd out, call, and quiz. Encourage. Tell the lost soul that you'll continue to support her. Something about the way you said that is familiar to her. You hate me, don't you? This is like the most satisfying ending to a game ever right now. The lost soul stands there. Let's nerd out. Yes, the lost soul, what her favorite cartoon is. She can barely hold back from giving you an enormous answer. I've got to keep lying. Ooh. Call.
You call Lost Soul on the phone. She starts to sweat. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back.
No, that's not true. My friends like me, and I like you, too.
You feel your friends' souls resonating. Strangely, as your friends remember you, something else began resonating within the soul, stronger and stronger. Is it the original Azrael? I think so. Seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. But who? Suddenly, you realize, you reach out and call their name. Huh? What are you doing? It's totally Azrael! This is memories from when I first fell down. That very beginning when it showed me first fall down. This is from when Azrael first found me. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, we like flowers. That was the photograph at the end. You feel your friend's souls resonating within Azrael. What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No! No! I don't need anyone! Stop it! Get away from me! Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart! Oh, it's a little less now. Azrael Dremuar. Fawen, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around? Because you love me. Oh, it's avoiding me now. I'm doing this because you're special, Fawen. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore. No, that's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Fawen. I care about you more than anybody else. I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to you, goodbye to someone like you again. You fooled me. So please, stop doing this, and just let me win! Oh, stop it! Stop it now! Oh wow, look at those numbers! Fallen. Yes, Azrael. I'm so alone, Fawen. I know, buddy. I'm so afraid, Fawen. Me too. Fawen, Oh, he's crying. Oh. Buddy, come here. I'm so sorry. That's him wiping his nose. I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Fawen? I know. You're not actually Fawen, are you? Fawen's been gone for a long time. What? What is your name? It's Fawen, actually.
Frisk? That's a nice name. Didn't somebody else say Frisk before? Frisk. I haven't felt like this in a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, I can feel every other monster's as well. They all care about each other so much. And they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Pyrus, Sans, Undying, Alphys, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they already really love you. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I acted so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done.
Forgive! Pacifist, run!
What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. The least I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination. It's time for monsters to finally go free.
You're gonna break the barrier, aren't you, buddy? So we go Super Saiyan. Destroy the barrier. Whoa. Yep, that's the barrier. It has been shattered. The barrier was destroyed. Frisk, I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. Stop being able to feel love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you. Comfort! Totes! Give him a big old hug. Oh, that's cute. Little smooches. Aw, he rests his head on his shoulder. There. Huh. I don't want to let go. Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye. By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay?
You got it, buddy. I'm gonna dig up the flower that you are, put in a pot of plant, keep you around. Just like in The Professional with Leon.
Frisk! This is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up. Oh, wow. Oh, you are awake, thank goodness. We were so worried, it felt like you were out forever.
Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay?
Yeah, dude, you made Papyrus cry like a baby.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just caught something in my eye.
What did you catch, man?
Tears!
Now. The important part is that Frisk is all right. Here, Frisk, why not drink some tea? It'll make you feel better.
How about we give them some space first? They must be very exhausted. Though, from what I'm not certain, Frisk, we do not remember exactly what happened. There was a flower, and then everything went white, but now the barrier is gone. When you're ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems the door is to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. you can say goodbye to all your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We all wait for you here.
I would miss you the most, Scarecrow.
Hello, Frisk. Alpha's upgraded my phone. I am having a lot of fun with the texting feature. Sans, check out this one.
Oh man, Tori, that's brutal. I can't believe the Queen has returned, and also that she's a huge dork. You two are 2 feet away from each other. Why are you texting?
Worry not, Papyrus. We are texting for a good reason.
Why is that? Well, because we're huge dorks.
Sans, please do not say that. You're not a dork. You are more of a bonehead.
Wow, those puns are even less funny coming from her. Then why are you smiling? It's a pity smile. That's cute. Sans, Frisk, Tori was telling me about how she made beef scotch pie for you.
Oh, I should bake it for everyone sometime.
Oh, that sounds really good. Cooking? Can I help? Wait a second. Can I help too?
Certainly. It would be fun to cook together.
On second thought, maybe I'll order a pizza. Papyrus.
So, Asgore, how about making me a member of the Royal Guard?
Well, Papyrus, now that the war is over, we might not need the Royal Guard anymore.
What? Then what was the point of the human's quest? They journeyed all that way, and I'm still not a member of the Royal Guard? Truly, this is the worst possible ending.
Undyne. So, Alphys, what do you want to do now that we're all free? We have the whole world to explore now.
Well, of course I'm going to go out and, no, I should be honest. I want to stay inside and watch anime like a total loser.
That's the spirit. Everyone, a celebration to being losers.
Heh, Papyrus has the right idea. Losing to Frisk is the best thing to ever happen to me. So I'm glad that we... Huh? What is it? Asgore? What's an... anime?
Oh my god. Frisk, please. Help me explain what anime is to Asgore.
You see, it's like a cartoon, but... with swords, with guns. Yeah. So, it's like a cartoon, but with swords? Golly, that sounds neato. Where is this? Where can I see the anime?
Hold on, I think I have some on my phone. Here, look at this.
Oh, that's the wrong, never mind. Golly, where are those two robots kissing? Boy, technology sure is something, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
You guys are all adorable.
Psst, Frisk, you've gotta tell me. Do you think Asgore and Toriel are ever gonna get back together?
You know what? I think so. I think if they're determined enough, whatever brought them together before can totally mend them and bring them back together again. Either that or she'll date Sans, which is cool.
Yeah, that's what I hope too. Just think about how cute they must have been together. It's quickly becoming my number one ship of all time.
Yeah, she's a shipper. I ship too.
Tori and Gory. My old boss and his ex-wife. That sounds a lot less cool all of a sudden.
Come here, you Asgore. Give me a big old hug. Howdy, Frisk. Sorry about almost trying to take your soul. I feel very bad about it. I hope we can still be pals.
Totally.
Hey, don't worry about it, Asgore. I think everyone's tried to kill Frisk at least once.
Except for Sans.
Oh, I see. In that case, I'm not sorry, Frisk. Asgore, that's not what I meant!
Wow, guys. What about Naps the Blue? I should go say hi to Naps the Blue. Should I go back?
Nah. It's long enough as it is. Bye, everybody. There's no place like home. No place like home. No place like home. If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground. I'm ready. Oh, that's cool.
Oh my!
Isn't it beautiful? Everyone, isn't it beautiful, everyone?
Wow, it's even better than on TV. Way better, better than I ever imagined.
Frisk, you live with this? The sunlight is so nice and the air is so fresh. I really feel alive.
Hey, Sans, what's that giant ball?
We call that the sun, my friend.
That's the sun? Wowee! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun!
I could stand here and watch this for hours.
Yes, it is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next.
Oh, right. Everyone, this is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters. Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Be the ambassador?
Yeah, totally! I'll vouch for y'all. Yeah, Frisk will be the best ambassador, and I, the Great Papyrus, will be the best mascot. I'll go make a good first impression.
No, dude, don't go. Well, man, someone's gotta keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys.
Going the wrong way, buddy. He went that way.
Man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait!
Hey, Undyne, wait up!
Whoops! Should I do something? Well, gotta go.
I think they'll make up eventually.
It seems that everyone is quite eager to set off. Frisk, you came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not? What will you do now?
I want to stay with you, Miss Loving Goat Mom.
What? Frisk, you really are a funny child. If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened. It is a good thing you took so long to change your mind. Hee-hee-hee-hee. Well, I suppose, if you really do not have any other place to go, I will do my best to take care of you for as long as you need. All right? Now, come along. Everyone is waiting for us.
Undertale! Oh, wow! That was amazing! Oh! That was a long game, but wow, so cool! Frog It by Toby. Whimsome by Toby. Professional Frog. Still a bit guilty. Temmie. Is Temmie a real person? Temmie Chang? That's awesome. Casually enjoys life. Spooky DJ. Look at that hat. Whoa.
Papyrus. Oh, this is so cool. He's on like a tricycle or a bicycle or something.
Such inspiration by J.N. Wheel? Snowdrake by Magnolia Porter. As well as Ice Cap. Semi-successful comedian. Thinking about its hat. Doggo. Has his own CNI dog.
Fine, in peace and quiet. Dogami and Dogarsa. Can't talk today. Finally, number one nose nuzzling champions. Lesser dog by Temmie and Toby. Greater dog by Toby and Temmie. Excited by life's changes. Oh, beach day! Oh, and that octopus guy is there! Oh, Undyne's scooting over. Oh, I got a kiss! Someone. Oh, 99999. Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. Aaron by Temmie. Reluctantly, Aaron. Was really adjacent to City Life. Adjusting to City Life. Paranormal Investigator. Oh, this is what they're doing now. Temmie is by Temmie and is still Temmie. Washua is a legendary janitor. Mad Dummy is calmed down just a bit. Shirin taking piano lessons again! We had a movie or a play? Oh, it's a one-man show! Oh, with Naps the Blue, we got the singing lady, we got burger guy, special inspiration Bob Sparker, Sarah, and Jay and Weedle. Vulcan. Soon to play. Stroll unhappily, new student at school. Pyrope and Muffet. Spider success with a new bakery. Candle in the world's largest birthday cake. Royal Guards. Use your imagination. Oh, that's inviting rule 34 if I ever saw one. Final Froggit, it wins a lot. Searching for life's meaning, fighting for the future. Astigmatism. Domineering glasses seller. Sweet. Magic and Night Knight. Street Magician taking a well-deserved nap. And as for the monstrosities, living with their families. Cool beans. He's hedge clipping a virus. Monster Kid. Toby. Oh, she owns a school now, doesn't she? Oh, she totally does. He's the groundskeeper. What about the flower? Whew. Well, it's been a long run, everybody, but here we are at the end. Oh! Did you really think it was over? Yes, I totally did. I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks yet. Ready? Let's end all of this for good. Oh, this is awesome! Oh, wow! I guess these are all like the Kickstarters of people who support them or something. Oh, that's cool. It makes me think of Octodad with the interactive title screen where you can like knock all the letters down while you're falling. Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, that's still going. Oh, I can't read all these. Wow, that's a huge name. Craig Crozier. Sky, I can't read anything. Whee! Oh, it's that music I like too. Got one! Got a whole one. Hey guys! Ryan Patrick Bell! Leonardo Million! Noah Naomi! Aaron H. Joshua Dure! Amy Chang! Joshua Winnick! Brent, Claire, Drake, like the Drake. Touched credits. Oh, that's all the ones I was able to touch. That's cool. Thanks to friends and family for supporting us, and Undertale team thanks you, the player, from the bottom of our hearts. Without you, all of this would be impossible. Good night. Oh, this is awesome. This is one heck of a story. More of the story is don't lose hope and stay determined. Oh, wow. Oh, she brought butterscotch pie. I love you too, little goat mama. Well, that was an amazing game. I can see why it was a lot of people's game of the year last year. It was amazing. It was quite a trip, too. A lot of twists and turns when Flowey showed up at the end there, too. Sorry to keep you guys for an hour, but I think it was worth it. There was, like, no time to end the episode at all, but thank you for sticking around if you're still around. Thanks again for watching. Come back for more Fallen Channel as we go on our next adventure. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more videos, and share this video as well as all my others with the internet to get the channel growing. And be sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I will see you all next time. Take care and have a good night.